So, ladies and gentlemen, make some noise for your two teams. If you're here to cheer for Italy! Or if you're cheering for Canada! First team, need your support. This is your final session. Have you had a good day? The clock's about to chime 12 as we get this game underway very shortly.
And now we meet the officials for this game. Our first referee from Portugal, Rui Carvalho. And our second referee from China, Lei Zhongwang. Now let's meet the players representing Italy in the number one top with 52 major tournaments under a belt, with 2 gold, 7 silver and 7 bronze medals. Welcome, Marta Menegatti. And her teammate wearing number 2, appearing in her first Olympic Games. Give it up for Greta Cigolari! Now, representing Canada in the number 1 shirt with 111 major tournaments under her belt, competing in her second Olympic Games, please welcome Annie Martin! And in the number 2 shirt with 140 tournaments, winning 1 gold and 1 silver, it's her Olympic debut. Let's give it up for Marie-André Lessa!
Now let's hand it over to the officials who will get this game underway.
So it's the last pool game for the Italians and the Canadians in Group F. British pair. Closely, they need the Italians to beat Marta Lessa. Marta Menegatti for Italy will serve from the mal end. Here we go, the start of set number 1. Start. Nice run, rally, and Canada are off the mark. Bright blue skies above Horse Guards now in the main. Lessard serve, Cicolari, Menegatti. Lovely shot. Lessard had the sting taken out of it by the top of the net. Here's Cicolari. Sweet left-handed shot. Lessard tries to find a way through. Well met by Cicolari. He comes forward with her own attack now. Too hot to handle. Italy off to a good start. They lead by 3-1. Menegatti and Cicolari have won both their pool matches. They beat the Russians, Ukolova and Komiakova, by 2-1 on Sunday. On Tuesday, They beat the British pair 2-0. On Sunday, the Canadians lost to Mullen and Dampney of Great Britain 2-1. Then they lost to Ukolova and Komyakova 2-1. Komyakova and Ukolova will play Mullen and Dampney in the final game in Pool F later this afternoon. 3:30, the scheduled time for that one. Little clap of the hands for Lasara. She sets up Marta. And Marta makes no mistake. Three points all. Ciccolari, Menegatti. Great pickup at the back by Annie Martin. Second chance to attack for the Italians. Menegatti this time drops it over the top of the blocker. And at the first change of ends, it's advantage Italy by 4-3. Menegatti, 4-3. Martin Lasar with a red visor, drilling that one through the top of the net. It's set up by Ciccolari. A little deep, but she's done well. Well, a spectacular attempt to pick this up by Annie Martin. Chase on here for Italy and a chance for Canada to launch an attack. Menegatti's right underneath it. Ciccolari, Menegatti can't find a way over the top. Lots to enjoy in this opening set, just a few minutes in. Bright sunshine, really feels like beach volleyball on the beach today. Warm and sunny, sunglasses and hats in evidence around the arena. It was umbrellas and mats late last night. Ciccolari to serve, 6-4. Good-looking serve. Martin Lasar off the outstretched fingers of Ciccolari and away to bring Canada close. 1 point behind. Of meat on that spike from Marta Menegatti. Italy maintain their advantage, 2 points clear, 7-5, first set, Menegatti to serve. That's her first service fault. Lasar, left-handed. Menegatti underneath it. Ciccolari lifts it up. Menegatti spikes. Lasar will go it alone. She's done well. That looked unlikely when she set up for the shot, but it worked out with Marta Menegatti retreating. Just rolled over the top. Menegatti was going backwards when she was forced to suddenly head back towards the net. 7-0. Lasar. Menegatti coming forward with speed. short. And the Italians are a little bothered now by what they've just witnessed with good pressure from the Canadians. I would wager that if another point is lost for the Italians, they may well call a timeout. Lassar, 8-7, they're in front. Ciccolari, Lassar, Martin sets. Lassar arches her back, finds a way over the top of the block of Ciccolari and into the corner for a winner. Menegatti, as the Italians try to regain some ground. Nine-nine. Here's Menegatti serving again. Simple pass, and Lassar returns to the net, but she's beaten in the block by Greta Ciccolari. Town set close to the net. Menegatti behind this one. Now she comes surging forward. Oh, what a shot. That's how to do it. Forward momentum. A good solid takeoff, a big swing. And Italy are two in front, 11-9. They lead. Menegatti, she's back on her feet, trying to put the Canadians under pressure. She'll have another chance now. Forward speed over the top. Too good. And heading to the technical timeout. Italy have the upper hand. They lead by 12 points to 9. Menegatti with the restart. Italy in a very handy position, 12-9 up in the first. Martin, that's wide. Both their previous defeats, the Canadians have won a set. They haven't been completely outclassed. The Italians, however, are a very tight unit and are comfortably on top of this pool there. At the moment, the Canadians are propping them up. If they're tied with Great Britain on points at the end of the preliminaries, the Canadians would be knocked out because it's down to the head-to-head, and Mullen and Dampley beat Canada on Sunday afternoon. What an atmosphere that was here at Horse Guards. The only British victory on the Horse Guards beach volleyball court so far. Menegatti. Now Lassar in good shape. Can't find a way through. Menegatti will surely finish it this time. Canada have called a timeout. They're rattled now, deep in the first set. They're a long way off the pace. Lassar has played that too close to Ciccolari at the net, and as a result it's a simple finish for the Italian number two. Go. 16-10, they're cruising now. Martin coming forward. Lassar. Good effort from Marta Menegatti at the back of court. The Italians obviously keen to come through this pool unbeaten. Two matches, two wins so far. They're looking for a clean sweep and they're well on the way here. 16-11. Martin serving. Great pickup from Menegatti. Now she's a little deep in the court but finds a way to roll it through. It's just flicked over. Italy with three. Here we go. Ciccolari. Off the net. One more chance for the Canadians. Great rally. Ciccolari again. That was too hot to handle. Italy showing real class here. Menegatti, 17-11, 18-11 with that ace. That's high. Now the Canadians come forward and Martin is a little tame with that shot. Menegatti will find a way through. Over the top, onto the sand for another win, 19-11. Right now, the Italian pair delivering something of a masterclass to Martin and Lassar. That's better. Down the middle between the two Italian players. From the left hand of Marie-André Lassar. Rain is starting to fall.
Ladies and gentlemen, the score is 20-12.
score is 20-12, fittingly. Set point for the Italians. Cicolari. Menegatti may finish it off, and she does in style. The first set to the Italian pair by 21 points to 12. Spots of rain starting to fall. No real panic amongst the crowds with raincoats and umbrellas just yet. Let's hope it doesn't get any worse. The pockets of brightness of blue sky around, but a big grey cloud above us at the moment. First point of the second set to the Canadians. Lazar trying to add with it with a decent serve, but Cicolari has hold of this. Control of the point. Big spike. On his even, one all in the second. Big chase on here for Marta. Oh, she's found the corner. Great work from the Canadians. Renewed urgency about their play in the early stages of this second set. Cicolari. Good block from Lazar. Menegatti will have a go. She's successful. Two points all. Menegatti. Martin. Lazar. Lovely touch. Canadians do have the ability to deliver a subtle shot when required. Those opportunities come around less regularly as the Canadians start to struggle with the pressure from their Italian opposition here. And they need to put the Italians into play, otherwise they're not going to win. Many more points. Lazar with 9 attempts and 3 faults. 30% failure rate on serve. It's not a good stat. And there's one from Cicolari. Even things out slightly. She's had 10 attempts with 2 faults. Menegatti has the most successful service stat at the moment. 15 attempts, 1 fault, 1 ace. Canada are in front in the match. It's the final round robin match in Pool F. Martin in good shape. Finds the target. The Canadian pair are ahead by 2. Will this give them a little confidence moving forward? Annie Martin to serve. 5 points to three, they lead. Ciccolari doing enough to force Martin into an impossible defensive dig. Over the top, and that was impossible for Menegatti. Ciccolari, Menegatti racing forward. Unlucky. Canadians almost getting underneath them, keeping the point alive. Ciccolari 5-6. Great shot down the line from Annie Martin. Canada getting back into this match. Oh, very nearly an ace. To Menegatti, and that is an ace for the Italians. Menegatti, 21 years of age, youngest player on the court. Ciccolari is 29. The two Canadians into their 30s now. Martin is 30, Lassar 34 years of age. Seven, seven. Lassar over the top, the faintest block, too many hits. Just the faintest fingernail block there from Greta Ciccolari. Here it is. That's all it took. Italy in front, 8-7. Oh, Lassar with a beauty. Ciccolari. Great block from Martin. Now she returns to attack. The Italians have bumped into each other. Surprisingly, you don't see this very often. It's only this, I think, the third time I've seen it in the tournament. They were lacking communication and the shoulder charge from Ciccolari on Menegatti. Ciccolari, Menegatti, this looks much more promising for the Italians. Produces a delightful finish from Greta Ciccolari. Nine points apiece. Martin, good looking set. Lassar goes over the top this time. Right now the Canadians are matching their opponents shot for shot. Ciccolari coming in with speed and poise. Well, the the second set has been very tight. At one point, the Canadians had a two-point lead. Now they're square again at 10-0, so we're halfway through the second set, theoretically. Well, that's close to the net for Lassar. Oh, that was an impossible situation. With the ball dropping so close to the net on the Canadian side, they really had to think about their options, and they were limited. 21 points played, technical timeout. Are back on the sand. Italy are back in front, 11-10. Menegatti with a good serve. It's forced the Canadians out of position. Good block. Now, where are we going with this? Down the centre. That's Italy leading by 12 points to 10. Scoring the first point after a timeout is always a confidence booster. Good defence from Menegatti, and then she returned to finish off the rally. 12-10. Another looping serve. Marta with a big booming spike. Canadians keeping in touch. 11-12. Ciccolari. Menegatti. Good defence from both sides. Lassar finds a way past. Lots of Canadian supporters in here this afternoon, and now they're making their presence felt. Maple Leaf flags all around the arena. Not much noise from any Italian supporters who may be present. 12-12. Lassar, well left. Ciccolari, 13-12. Sharp work from the Canadians. They're taking their chances, and more often than not, they're paying off. Right on the tape. It's 13 all. Ciccolari with options. And that hit the sideline, just caught the edge of the purple line. Oh, meaty hit from Annie Martin. Really unloaded her right shoulder with that one. Another change of ends, the Canadians head down court. They will now serve from the Downing Street end. All. First set to Italy by 21 points to 12. deep in the second now. Minagatti sets. Cicolari. Very straightforward. Perfect pass. A decent set. A well-timed and well-aimed spike. Cicolari serve. Oh, what a block. Cicolari makes contact, sends it down onto the sand. That is her second successful point-winning block. It's her third, I beg your pardon. Her third successful block. She's the best blocker in the match so far. Couldn't deal with that one, though, as Lassard guided it across the angle.
Let's get the hands clapping on the 50,000 on you.
Martin. 15-16. Very good serve. Lots of pace on it, but Cicolari takes control of the point. Wonderful pass, dealing with the high velocity serve, finishing off the rally. Italy getting closer. And Marta and Lassard's Olympic participation for 2012 may well be reaching its end. Bit of a gift of a point from the Italians. Now can the Canadians find something to keep their dreams alive here? No, well, that's not going to help. Nice touch. Second set. Minagatti's pass. Minagatti returns to go over the top and down the line with complete accuracy and confidence. 19-17. Minagatti will serve now. 23 attempts, two faults, two aces so far. That one adds another to the fault column. Now Lassard will serve. She can sometimes deliver a tricky, swerving left-handed serve. Let's see what comes up here. 18-19. Minagatti. First one is blocked. She'll have another try. Big chase, but no way back from there. And here we go, match point for the Italians. Now the Canadians have decided to take a timeout. Looking at the pool, Canadians are playing for nothing more really than pride here, because the way it works is, even if they were to win this match, which looks like unlikely, and Mullen and Dampy were to lose theirs, they'd be level on points in third, and Mullen and Dampy would progress by virtue of the fact that they won the match against the Canadians. So there's no way out of here for the Canadian pair, but of course they can change the overall makeup of the group. And if Mullen and Dampney were, well, I suppose if Mullen and Dampney were to beat Okolova and Komiakova later, then there are still chances for Lassard and Martin. It's all very theoretical and mathematical right now. to have any further involvement. They must save this match point. The serve will come from Greta Ciccolari. Martin sets up Lassar. Lassar saves one. 19-20. And now they'll serve. The Italians will be hoping they could stitch together a good pass, set and spike to finish this match and remain unbeaten in the tournament. Here's the serve from Martin. Menegatti, Ciccolari, Menegatti! Second attempt to finish it off for the Italians, Ciccolari! Lassar, wonderful play! Two match points saved! Ciccolari, Menegatti, oh, mighty, mighty hit from Marta Menegatti. Another match point for the Italians, their third attempt to close out this game against Canada. Menegatti's serve, ball's in play. Annie Martin, down the line for a winner. Well, we have seen some fantastic battles at match point throughout the last 4 days, 5 days of competition. And we're seeing another one here on day six. 21 all. The referees are happy, the whistle blows, and Marie-André Lassar can serve. Menegatti takes control of the rally immediately. Match point number four for the Italians. Ciccolari serve. That's going to be a chase for Martin. They've done well, Canada. They've done very well. Out of position and out of shape, they found a way to send the ball between their two opponents. 22-22. Annie Martin's turn to serve. Menegatti sets up Ciccolari over the top. Oh, now here we go, Italy with a chance. It's Canada who have a set point. Italy taking the timeout. Well, the other two teams in the group will be watching this carefully now. Mullen and Damian Gregory of Russia. Italy have had three attempts at match point to finish it. It's now set point to the Canadians. They're serving. The end of the timeout. Annie Martin with the duty. Menegatti, Ciccolari. Step Ball square again, 23-23. Marta Menegatti. Well, the Canadians are both fighting for possession. Here's Marta. The block fails. Set point for Canada again. Three match points saved. Now they've got their second set point. Lassar. Menegatti, it's dangerously close to the net. Canada take the second set. This one will go to a decider.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's the decider here. The final day of the session. Over to your host, Mark Perkins. Ladies and gentlemen, as I just said, it's a race to 15, it's deciding the steps. Make some noise for the teams as they come out. Who's doing on for Italy?
Into the final set, Marta Menegatti to serve. That's gone straight back to the hands of Lassar, of Marta, beg your pardon, and Canada take the first point of the deciding set. Ciccolari. Off the wrists of Ani Marta, and that's a beautiful block from Ciccolari. Increasing her impressive block tally, that's four successes now. Ciccolari serve. Lassar pushing her partner out of the way as she came round to play the final shot. Great pickup from Menegatti. Now she's back on her feet, and that gives an opportunity for Canada to attack. High and inviting, and here's Menegatti. Canada had a chance to close out that point. Wrong choice of shot. It went high and looped up to Menegatti here, and Italy were able to build their attack. Italy back in front, 3-2, final set. They've changed ends. Canada out of position. Ciccolari down the line, two in front. On the line. perfect control and placement over the heads of the two Italians. 3-4, Lassar serving, left-handed from the right-hand side of the court. Tricky little serve for Menegatti to deal with. She's done well. Over the top. Well played, Italy, underneath it. Good recovery. This is Canada's point for the taking. As Lassar goes up, the ball goes over. What a point! Extraordinary rally. Big slice of good fortune for the Italians. But they battled and they scrapped and they dug deep into the Surrey sand to take the point. Canada have taken a timeout. They are rattled now in this short final set.
If they weren't volunteers, they'd literally be breaking it in.
Yeah.
Oh. Once the games are over, all the
sacrifices
they need.
They're going
to be in the middle. Thank you to our volunteer Rangers.
Final set, Menegatti and Ciccolari of Italy lead Martin and Lassar of Canada, 6-3. 7-3, Ciccolari gets a cheeky little ace, assisted by the rather loose-fitting nets here. It's a feature of beach volleyball. Seven-three. Ciccolari looking for two in a row. Off the net again. Martin, nice shot. Across the angle. Well set up by Marie-André Lassar. That was a point that the Canadians desperately needed. Lassar, oh, unlucky. Went for the winner down the line. And Italy now have a handsome lead, 4 points. Martin sets up Lassar, this looks good. It is good. Seven service errors now from Marie-André Lassar. She can ill afford another one here. Improvisation from the Italians. Results in a wonderful point. Nine-five. They're starting to turn the screw. Canada having to chase. They did very well. Annie Martin producing a brilliant finish. Are you ready, London? Oh, that's a defensive pass from Lassar. Menegatti has another go. Lassar's there again. Is there any way past Lassar? Oh, Lassar has saved the rally for Canada. Two big defensive shots and then the winning hit. Unbelievable work at the back of the court. And then she was there for the winner. Seven-9. Martin serve. Big chase for Menegatti. She did extraordinarily well to catch that ball. My word, what a get. Seven. Menegatti's serve. It's safe. Lassar blocked out by Cicolari. She's blocked beautifully throughout. That's number 5. 5.1 from the Cicolari block. 11-7. Lassar over the top. On the sideline. Menegatti, nice touch. 12-8. Great serve. Lassar back in control. Menegatti underneath that one. Now she's asked for Cicolari to play the Canadians back in. This time she's back on her feet. Menegatti. Boomer through the block. 13-8. Italians are tired. And it's hotting up on court now. Cicolari. It's a poor pass, but Lassar might make something of it. No, Menegatti. Too sharp. Over the top, down the line. Lassar lifts it up for Martin. Can she finish it? Yes. Couple of aces, a bit of good fortune, some unforced errors from the Italians. Let's see how it goes. 9-13, Martin serve. Menegatti. Match point. They had match points in the second, 3 of them. They now have another handful of match points. Chance to finish the game. Set. Lassar finds the corner. One save. Lassar with this left-handed serve will attempt to set up the opportunity to save a second. Here we go. Menegatti. Cicolari. Menegatti rises. Fires the ball onto the back line. Italy are unbeaten in the tournament. It's an exit, despite a brave attempt by Annie Martin and Marie-Andre Lessard. They leave the tournament without having won a match, which is good news for the other two teams in the pool, the Russians and the British pair. Martin and Lessard wave goodbye to their Olympic participation. They've had a good deal of support out here this afternoon. The place was rammed with Canadians for this opening session. In the end, the Italians were too strong. Played 3-1-3. They topped the group.
But I got to say, you are our record breakers today. 26 all-star breaks. You've been absolutely fantastic. Who's got sore hands?
But wasn't it worth it, London? We'll see you all at 2012 very soon. Thank you.
Mesdames et Messieurs, ceci conclut cette session à 11h.